My name is Stefan, and I am a recovering addict. I am recovering from sin. Those were the words that were shared by one of our regulars at Celebrate Recovery, my good friend Brenda. And when she said those words, the people were taken aback when she said, I'm a recovering addict. But the fact is that we are all recovering from sin. Celebrate Recovery is a program that is based on the Word of God. It is theological itself. Celebrate Recovery deals with establishing salvation plan. And very quickly, I'm just going to go through the principles. And we talk about the first principle is to realize I am not God. Secondly, earnestly believe that God exists. Consciously choose to commit. That's the salvation plan right there. Then we talk about working on yourself. Openly examine and confess my sin to myself, my God, and to someone I trust. You know, as we who grew up in the Pentecostal churches, we used to criticize Catholics for confession. And here it is, saying that openly to confess my faults to myself, my God, to someone I trust. The program teaches that when we confess our sins to God, we are forgiven. When we confess our sins, ourselves to one another, the healing starts when we confess to one another. And it goes on to say, very voluntarily submit to all the changes God wants to make in your life. And then evaluate your relationships. So you see the progression. Salvation, then you work on yourself, and then you work on others. Then you reserve that time to spend with God. Last but not least, the one that changed, then share. We meet every Monday evening at 6 o'clock here. And the program is as such. We spend about just about 10 to 15 minutes in worship. Spend a little time in prayer. And then we share a lesson. Every Monday evening we share our lesson. And then we break up into groups at times. And we share it with one another. And we strengthen each other. The program is theologically sound. I urge every one of you, you don't have to plug to Anapostles. We have a young lady that comes here every Monday evening. She worships at our other church. So you just come on a Monday evening and enjoy Celebrate Recovery. Thank you.